This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Next time you take a walk outdoors, don't forget to look up. The sky overhead serves as a virtual highway for birds making their annual fall migrations. Called the Atlantic Flyway, the migration route spans over 3,000 miles from Canada's maritime provinces south down the Atlantic coast to the warmer regions of the Caribbean and Gulf of Mexico. Each fall, a wide variety of birds, from raucous flocks of geese to tiny songbirds to majestic birds of prey, can be spotted making their journey south along the coast from their summer nesting grounds to more temperate overwintering grounds. Delaware's waterways, woods, and marshes serve as prime spots for the weary birds to rest and refuel, providing excellent opportunities for bird watching. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.